Greetings everyone, I'm Bonukwenza Mtshali, first year MBChB student at the University of Cape Town. It brings me great honor to have been selected as one of the NSTF Brilliant students. I was born and raised in Newcastle, which is in KwaZulu-Natal, and I matriculated in Kadwa Secondary School, where I bagged my 7 distinctions. The reason I chose medicine is because I want to improve healthcare in my community, since my brother was once admitted to a hospital for an emergency and he had to be transferred to another hospital because he needed a surgery, and that put his life at risk because the condition kept getting worse as he was being transferred to that hospital. And I want to contribute in changing that. And another thing that influenced my decision, which makes me more passionate about medicine, is that I want to contribute in developing or discovering new cures for uncurable diseases like cancer and HIV, which will bring back hope to people living with those conditions, and that will change the healthcare worldwide. And I also want to thank the most important people in my life who inspired me and always encouraged me to keep going and keep fighting for my dreams. And I will make sure that I return home with this degree for them and those people are my parents.